I talked to Ringo there about when the Beatles broke up. How difficult was it for you to make a decision to break from the Little River Band? Because you were 7 years with them, weren't you?
Well, it was difficult, but I have been in three other bands and I've split with them before, so it was something that was a matter of course. In previous interviews, I always said that there was one thing you could bank on, that Little River Band was not going to last forever. I mean, the Beatles couldn't have last forever. No group could last forever.
8 years was enough.
8 years, was it for you? Well, it was a bit longer than that, wasn't it?
No, 8 years.
Was it? Well, 7 years for me with a little LRB, or the Lurbs, as I call them.
And we're now to persuade this character here.
Yeah, you're going to have a play.
Think so?
No, I don't think I will either.
All right. Let's go home.
You've been just in anticipation of this. You and the band rehearsed.
We rehearsed for 3 minutes today.
I haven't had a chance.
Is that, it's absolutely true.
We'll surprise you.
You will.
Yeah.
All right. Okay. We'll take a break then. We'll come back after the break and be surprised. See you in a moment. Just a moment, you can hear it in the background, the world premiere of this great new supergroup, the Shorrock Starr supergroup. First of all, I'd like to thank Barbara. Thank you very much indeed, my dear.
Thanks for inviting
me. Enjoy the rest of the show. Next week, a reminder that my guests will include Lee Marvin and explorer Dick Smith, now back in Australia. Now we close for the premiere of this great new supergroup, the Shorrock Starr Band. Take it away.